You know, even large trees like this have their own wonderful texture and pattern and rhythm with the limbs as they arch out. I love this big old post oak. We call her the big sister. It's been important to me to take care of all of the big trees here on the property. That's why I often consult a certified arborist like Robbie Hudson. Robbie has another side to him that I think is very interesting. He takes the pieces that he finds from trees and makes very creative objects from them.
In my line of work, you never want to have to go out and take a big mature oak tree down or some kind of big tree. But you know, the time comes when the oak tree has reached its peak and we have to take it down for the safety. Instead of hauling it to the dump or burning it, I'm able to recycle the wood and turn it into something that's more useful and some kind of decorative pieces for other people. When I'm out cutting a tree down, I start seeing, you know, some unique designs and rays of the wood. After I get the wood inside and, you know, decide which piece I'm going to use, I'll go ahead and cut it out to shape. And then I'll put it on the wood lathe that actually turns the piece of wood. And I have several different wood tools that I use. As the wood's turning, I can sink the tool into the piece of wood. And so I can get the desired shape that I want. Then I can turn the piece of wood around and hollow out the inside of the wood. After I get the piece of wood on the lathe and I get it down to the shape that I want, I start to finish it with a sandpaper. I will put a sander sealer on it. And that actually takes out any of the sanding scratches that are left in the wood. I will actually seal it with a food safe sealer. So if you want to go inside and eat a bowl of cereal out of it, it's food safe. Most of my pieces are designed to be put up on a mantle or to put potpourri or something to show instead of actually usage. I'm able to salvage this piece of wood, turn it into, you know, some kind of useful product, and then I have somebody else who really appreciates my work and takes it home and displays it on their mantle. And that alone makes the hobby worthwhile to me.